Channel 9's Wild World of Sports, where purchase has been crunched and turned the ball straight over. And it's erupted as well.
And he's not happy with Felice Kipusi. I think he's more embarrassed by it than anything else.